So, I want to receive all the mails from this Zoho Mail, too. This Gmail account. First, we will need to generate an application-specific password, as we have 2FA enabled. Open My Account Settings from your profile menu. Now, from the left bar, go to Security, and then again on App Passwords. Now, generate an app password. Give it a name, it could be anything. Now, remember not to close this pop-up. If you close this, you won't be able to view the password again. Then open Settings on Zoho Mail. And go to Mail Accounts Options. Here, Pop Access should be enabled. Now, head to Gmail and open Settings. Then, go to Accounts and Import tab. Scroll down to Check Email from Other Accounts and click on Add an Email. Enter your Zoho Mail here. Hit Next. Again Next. Enter your Zoho Mail on username. And, on password, enter the app-specific password we just generated. Then, on Pop server, enter pop.zoho.com. Select 995 on port. Check this to not delete mail on Zoho after Gmail receives them. Check the SSL option. Also check label incoming messages. And then click Add Account. We also want to be able to send mails from Gmail as Zoho Mail address. So select this option. And again hit Next. Leave the options as it is, and hit Next. On SMTP server, enter smtp.zoho.com. Select 465 on port. Enter your Zoho Mail on username. Again, on password, enter the app-specific password. And then, click Add Account. Now, if everything is correct, you will get the verification code on Zoho Mail. Get the code and verify it. Now, we have successfully linked our Zoho Mail on our Gmail. If your mail doesn't show up, you can click here to fetch them. And here they are. Now let's send a test mail. and I received it on both mailboxes. Now, to send mail is from Soho Mail address. Just select email from this drop down. And that's it.